Are you the lady we were speaking to before? Yeah, that's a different tap though, isn't it?
Different person.
Yeah.
See, yeah. I think that is a man.
It feels like male, it does.
Are you going to come in, Mr. Man?
Are you the one that's throwing things at us? I expect her will probably come and knock on the door, won't she? Is that your tummy?
I thought it was yours.
I was
just going to say, is that your tummy? And you said it before me.
It wasn't my tummy. Was it your tummy? No.
Oh, you
are,
of
course.
No,
that's
fine. You don't like us talking amongst ourselves, but if we ask you a question directly, you ignore us.
It's getting freezing in here.
And it's getting cold.
Really cold. Oh, wow. Really cold.
Taps over in the corner
are
again.
Cold. What is that? Is there any feet there?
No.
No.
I hope that it's on the
moon. Hold on a minute, I can't.
It sort of sounded like it ran through the door, and then when you open the door, it come back in and
walked
around
you. I felt running the door, it was like a draft.
Yeah.
I didn't know it was because of the movement of the door.
Massive light anomaly went away from you then, towards the door. Massive.
Yeah.
And there's another one now.
See, there's knocking over there
yeah.
again. Now
I'm
back. Underneath.
Can you still see the door if I sit there?
Yeah.
What's that?
Did you hear that?
No, that wasn't
something. They're great.
Open or shut?
Open.
You'd hear them thundering down the stairs though, wouldn't you?
You'd hear them.
You would.
What's that?
That was the door.
What? Hear that view?
I thought that was the door.
No, that was over there.
I was over there.
Was it that door?
It wasn't this door. I
thought it was the hinges when you closed
it.
Do it again.
Ready?
Yeah. Oh my god.
Was it that door up there?
Wasn't this
well, first of all, I thought I was the door. Well, we say thank you very much to everybody who's here.
Oh, but it's really kicking. No, we're not going yet. It's really kicking off. You don't want us to go, do you?
I heard that. I think that was a voice.
Yeah, well, we were asking to hear the voice, didn't we?
Did you pick that up on there?
Yeah. Well, I'd pick it. It's going to be on the camera.
You alright?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
I don't feel scared out there. Maybe just until... Because it's all in this corner, isn't it?
Did the door just rattle then?
Yeah. I did. I thought it was going to open.
But there's nobody there. There was nobody there. Because I can see underneath the door.
Oh, it does. It rattles when you go near it. Okay, we debunked. What is it they say? Debunked. Debunked.
Oh, amazing orb. Where'd he go? Oh, that's a really good orb then on Jackie's.
Do you think I've got stuff over there?
He moved the camera to sort of catch that noise over there. But this one goes. It's like they're fighting between for your attention.
Oh, good orb going up the stairs and on Jackie's camera.
Oh, not this stairs. Yeah. It's a pallet. It's a pallet of three. Mm. Rather than just a singular. Yeah. Mm. Yeah. Oh. There was more than one of you on the day. Thank you. Gosh, you're really cross about it, aren't you?
How can people say that we do this? Or our fingers? Everybody's on themselves, doesn't it?
They're really, this person's really upset.
I don't know him. I don't know how people could have done that. Chairs. Look at that. Because you knocked where you were hung, is that what you're doing? Could you knock loudly where you were hung? Moving. Did you tap? Sorry, could you start when I say now?
1, 2.
It's just like it was pumped underneath my chair.
What did you go for?
It felt like when...
And then he tapped.
Oh my god, did you hear that noise? That gasping?
No, I didn't hear that.
I heard it.
Oh!
What was that?
Didn't you hear it?
It was
like...
What did I ever do? Because you were talking.
What is that?
Are you Judge Jeffreys? Good. Do you feel that everybody blames you all the time? Even though it wasn't your decision? Did you enjoy being the executioner?
Is that what they called them?
Yeah. Okay. Alright.
Yeah, that was definitely, yes. You're an angry soul, aren't you? Why are you so angry?
Oh gosh, I thought I saw something. Not immediately behind you, but just behind you. But gasp myself.
Yeah.
Who's here?
Oh, hello. That means you're behind me, doesn't it? Are you sorry for what you've done?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, good.
Because times were different back then, weren't they?
Do you join people here in the inn? Do you go and watch them having a drink? I'm thinking something, is that what you meant?
Oh.
Is that somebody's bedroom at the night?
Mm. How did you choose that?
Showing me some nice touching on me, I think.
She's a married woman, leave her alone. You're not my type.
You're going to have to scare him away if you want to do that. That would kick you up the bum, wouldn't it?
Mm-hmm. That's kind of good.
Did you have lots of lady friends?
Oh, are you good looking? Do you have a beard?
That's actually a chair again.
Yeah.
Was it?
Yeah.
I was trying to get you off this one. What did I do on the other way? Do you have a beard? Did you have a beard?
No.
Are you powerful?
get the job to the fairy huts as well. I'm doing. What was that noise? Did you hear that?
I heard that.
What was that?
Is that you?